He's not used to hunting on his own. Normally, he could rely on the other musketeers. But today, he's got an unlikely wingman. Leading the way to their first oryx kill. With Tullamore at its throat, his mother stood back. But unsure of his grip, she stepped in one last time. Soon, they'd have to do it all by themselves. The mothers had looked after their sons much longer than was usual in the desert.